The Institute for Democratic Governance has called for a truce between the NPP and the NDC and urged them to build consensus instead of verbal attacks. IDEG contends amending Article 55(3) will allow greater multi-party democracy at the local assembly level. The executive director, Dr. Emmanuel Akwete, was delivering a public lecture on Article 55 Clause 3 in Accra.
IDEG cited Kenya, which has undergone similar situation, to amend its constitution and allow partisan politics at the local level. It again said the amendment of Article 55 Clause 3 does not necessarily mean election of MMDCs alone, but rather allow greater citizen participation in decision-making at the district assembly level. IDEG again stated the amendment will allow local people to control their resources to prevent violence. Dr. Emmanuel Akwete is executive director of IDEG.
How the system has degraded, threatening lives, depriving people, causing poverty, breaking the rule of law, weakening our institutions. I think all this I'm saying should let the know people, should tell them I'm part of them. But I also want solutions. And I cannot find solutions in only 243. So let us not bastardize 55(3) and say it's not needed, it's useless, and so on. No, please. We need to reform the system before any parties get into local government.
He again expressed concern about the ongoing debate between NPP and the NDC on whether or not to amend Article 55 Clause 3.
The way forward would be if we were able to tell our friends and brothers and sisters on the no and yes sides to find a way of holding their peace. I would call it the truce. Look critically at the opportunity that 55(3) amendment gives, because the realities that led to that framing of the article has changed.
He called on citizens to vote yes in the upcoming referendum.
This system we've practiced for the 27 years is damaging our souls. And we need to rise up and change it. It's not violence, a gun and a grenade and a bomb that will change it. It's our mind, our collective mind, and our collective heart.
The referendum will be held on December 17, 2019.